Couldn't wish for a better start of the season. Win last week in Spain, win both days also this weekend in Portugal. So yeah, it's amazing. This weekend was really good. I win both days with quite a lot of space between me and the second rider. It was a tough weekend. Test and transfer were really difficult. I struggled with myself also. I was a bit tired from this week's walk. I wasn't expecting to get my first world title here in for my first year in Enduro, but yeah, I can't describe the feeling now. I can't realize I'm world champion. That's my first big championship. And yeah, like I said, for my first year in Enduro, I wasn't expect that. So amazing weekend, amazing job for the, by the team, by my mechanic Alex, also Jordan, my father, my family. It's amazing. I can't say nothing more.